Hello, everyone! The Foxern here. We are still trying to... These are useless at this point. Like, it's almost comical. Like, this thing just does nothing. Like... Straight up, just does nothing. I don't know. Okay. All the land. That is every bit of lead. This thing is so fast, I love it! Oh man. It's so hilariously just fast. Like... Just, why? Why would you need something this fast? It's just... Overkill. Complete and utter overkill. So I need for making that. I just want to look at this real quick. Okay. Like, I really don't want to build that turbine. But I might have to. Ugh. Oh, this should actually... I should probably... This should probably be at the point where I can, how many plutonium pellets do I have? 58. It is not at the point yet. Despite all this time passing, it is still not there yet. Amazing. Absolutely, utterly amazing. Are we looking up here? What is this at? 20%? It's like, it's, I know it's so slow, but at the same time, it's like, I don't like it. There. Okay, so still a ridiculous amount of fuel in this tube. So, like, if I make it so that it's the exact same size as this, will it be? Is it 11 tall? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's 11 tall. So, this is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that's where it would go down to. Say, gold block, what? How far does this go down? Much farther than I need it to be. How do I edit the... this? I don't know what this is. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go like this. Okay. Yeah, this will be just clearing out a hole really fast. really funny to just discover, like, a random tunnel as I'm digging. Just like, oh, there's a thing here. Just randomly, there's just a hole with the things in it. And it's just, no, there is a thing here. That's neat. Now, I don't need to do this, I just feel like doing it. Alright, so let's do some of this. That was gonna happen. I thought I had it all separated, but I guess not. So, turbine glass. So, it'll go to make sure to make the correct kind, because there's a couple different turbine stuff. Almost got it perfect. One short. That's actually not bad. Build to me. Shh. think this was a lot, but then it's like, I did do that up there, so it's not really any more or less, I guess. Wait, what did I just run out of? Graphite. Really, I need more graphite. Alright. Noted. It's more graphite. Hello? There we go. Which is just cooking coal again, so. Just cook a bunch of coal. Which is, really not a lot, though. I mean, I have a lot. I have a ridiculous amount of coal. There. Now I won't need more. I think that's gonna be maybe too much. Yeah, too much by a lot. All right, so. Turbine bearings, turbine fluid port, turbine terminal, there, oh, there is a thing here. So, what I want to do is, there's stuff here too, isn't there? Yeah. So, rotator bearings. I need to put these rotator bearings in there. So where is the center of this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, center. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, center. So, how... One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Oh. That... Is that going to be a problem? Does it have to be perfectly square? Let's It doesn't say that it does. Either way, so I need to look for the bearings. Are they in here? No. No, it's turbine rotator shaft. Nine, right? Okay. And then for the coil. Block placed around a shaft at one end of the turbine. These are required to generate power. Okay. So I should just be able to do this, right? And like that should work. What I'm gonna do is we're gonna go out over here. Okay, we'll specifically look for this mod. That way I can reactor coolant port. Fluid is used to insert heated liquid. Like steam, or extract steam does not get condensed back into water. So it's good to have two of these for your turbine, one to input steam and one to output water. So turbine fluid ports. So I want one more of these then. That's what it's telling me. This is then we'll have the output fluids coming like right there. Okay, so, what I want is access right here. So, computer terminal. Let's go close this up real quick. I know there are no blades, but that's fine. I just wanted to close this up to see what it would look like. Okay. So if I pull the trigger here, where are these things? Reactor. All right. We're gonna pull the trigger here. That not? Oh, right, because that needs to be replaced with this. No. It almost put the same block back with this. So now it needs water. So I have mechanical. Do I only have a couple mechanical? I do. I only have a couple mechanical pipes. Shoot. I broke something else too, didn't I? Where else did I break this? Oh, here. Let me through. Okay. So, mechanical pipe. Now, if I do a okay. So that is there is yeah, there's no blades. So of course it won't do anything. So I'm gonna do something that is very against any sort of OSHA compliance. Very much against OSHA everything. Honestly, like, so against OSHA. Okay. I need to make more of these. Oops. Offline. Cease your rotation. Can I extend these, like, oops. No. So okay. Oh, this is the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Fox out.